Hello, everybody. This is Agent Kak. Welcome back to Let's Play The Lion King. A game that's trickier than I thought. So, let's make a safe state. Here you are, and nothing in particular. Load the state. For no reason in particular. And continue. If you remember last time, hyena. If you remember last time, you would know that hyenas are kind of like keys. Okay, what killed me? Also, from last time, I don't know this song that well, so I can't sing along. I just know that be prepared part. There was a continue. I may need it one day. I just got full health, oh hell yeah. In my back at the beginning of the level, I think I am. Yes, I definitely am. What will happen to that water hazard? Maybe I should not have done that. Because the water will be here. Or maybe it is not anymore. No, it is over here. Oh, it reset itself. I saw a blue bug down here. But I have no idea. Maybe here? But I have no idea how to get it. So load state. Hyena out of nowhere. One up there. And hyena. Why are there now two hyenas? This game's hard. Maybe if I can group them together, that did not work. Okay, I'm gonna hassle. Save state. Okay, Simba Ball, roll! And there's Scar, looking all evil. I think this was one of like the, oh my god, look at what the Sega can do moments of this game. Okay. So, two hits and I'm dead. So better not get stampeded. I say right as I get stampeded. Okay, rocks! Mystery! Okay. Let's try this again. This is just level 4 game. Come on. What shit are you going to pull in the future if this is just level 4? Okay. Maybe. We'll find out what shit this game will pull on the next episode of The Lion King. So, until next time, everybody, this is Agent Cack, and I'm saying adios.